good shit. I was like, it's wave 8 already, and then I forgot we skipped the first three. You know what a boom shot spawn soldier? There's an ammo box up here, and then the boom shot spawns in the tower. Nice, quick. Copy that. Yeah, we gotta make sure we take them out in the later levels, cause he was the only reason we lost the other day, cause he knocked our damn shield down.
Yeah.
I hate them suckers. It's like the computer uses them as expendable, so they can knock our shit down and then the big guys follow after them. Thank you, sir. How'd that just disappear? Oh! Man, I was aiming at him too, and Super Soldier took him out with a grenade. Dude, I was like, why the hell did he blow up? And then it said Super Soldier hit him with the grenade. It's like he just magically died. Good shit.
Let's get messy.
Let's get messy. Copy. Oh, nice. Sorry. Oh, nice again. Damn, sire again. Left side is hot. Not anymore. Right. Whoa! That was nice. Dude, I think he blew him up with like 2 feet of space between them. Oh, really? It looked like he just did a Hail Mary suicide attack. Like, fuck you. I just knew he was going to get hit. Whoops. Right. Good shit. Dude, he was on. I'll just say it, say it like two enemies out. And that way it'll give us extra time. Cause I guarantee you by the time you said nobody shoot, like me and Destroyer had two arrows out. There were already like 50 bullets in the stack. Right. Covering soldier. Come on, Wretch. Don't hide. Where the hell did Wretch go? Fuck. Dude, he's standing right there. How did that not hit him? No, sir. Nice. What other games you been playing lately, QuickSilver? Oh, really? How do you like it so far? Well, damn. Thought that arrow got him, but I guess not. Oh, good shot, because he was certainly hiding behind that shit. Eat that. Poor guy. Yeah, really.